musicians or whatever, you know, just all these different talents that are soaking up all the attention on social media. I got a great example of that. Shout out to the Groovalados. This was musicians that played back band for everybody, and they decided to start their own. But they're also American Indian. So they use that as their moniker. And then they he called himself the Funky Professor because he teaches at a college. So all of these different things winded up creating a buzz for them, and they did the festival route. And now they are Grammy-nominated artists.
Wow, that's amazing.
So, I mean, it can happen. And they didn't fool the system. And what they're doing now is because in the Indian reservations, opioid is like a very serious issue. They did a record on it, and now that record is starting to go. And so what they did is they identified who they are and what their strengths were and ran with that, you know. And I think sometimes the media is looking for that next story. So
Because right now they're focusing on the opioid epidemic.
Exactly. But so if your music is a reflection of you and it's genuine and you can package that where it becomes a story, it's content. And that's what we, like, they're one of my clients, but that's what our constant conversation is. How do we curate your story so that it becomes content?
This is amazing. Like, you ladies are so, like, this information is definitely going to help a lot of artists, a lot of up-and-coming artists, and probably developed artists as well, you know, to actually, like you said, own your stuff. A lot of times just signing your name to something is not owning it, because at the end of the day, who's calling the real shots? You know, and you ladies call the shots with everything that you do. And this is why this is so amazing, because somebody that, like, NK, she writes, she sings, she does her own thing. She'll go in the studio, and like she said, when she goes in the studio, she's not going in there to find a boyfriend or date or be taken out to dinner, because she can do that herself. She's going there for business, and she's about her business. So working with her, you know she's about her business. You understand? And the same
Know that
you're
about my business.
She's about her business. Like, she'll put up her little quick posts and Instagrams quick. Yeah, I'm in the studio. Gotta go. I'm on time. Like, this is it. Just letting you guys know. And with you, like, you have the artist that you're dealing with as well, Johnny Burgos.
Shout out to Johnny Burgos.
For real. Like, I love the song. I'm going to have you guys back, because I definitely want to talk about that and, like, get more into who he is. As an artist, he's amazing. Like,
he's a perfect example. Johnny is, and that's, I left the music industry, and Johnny's the one that brought me back in. Only because of the mere fact that he is a humble individual that has just been blessed with a gift. And, but he's fortified it. Like, he can actually build a studio from scratch. He's an engineer, he's a producer, he's a songwriter, and now he's a performer. It's that gradual evolution of constantly fine-tuning you, but everything he does is genuine. And so we're constantly having this conversation about where that line is, and I love it. I love it, because it's not about, he's like, it's not about that selling out, and it's not about becoming that big person. I just want to live doing what I love, you know? And I'm like, I get that. I totally get that, but you got it. So don't limit yourself.
Right.
And I think that's one of the biggest challenges that I find with truly genuine, talented artists, is that they don't really understand how great they are.
Another thing, just to touch on something you said about him expanding and doing all these great things, one of the main things that I find exciting about where we are in music today is that a lot of artists are not allowing themselves to be boxed in into any genre. So you have the ability to really explore all that you are as a singer, songwriter, producer, whatever you're bringing to the table. And I find that very interesting and exciting, because you are, for example, we look at Rihanna on her album. Most of the time, you would expect a certain level of continuity. Well, back then, you expect a common thread to bring everything together on this one project. But if you look at any of her projects, they're all over the place. She
they
has
are.
Some rock star stuff. She has some dance hall stuff. She'll have, you know, the actual EDM type music. And I like the fact that she's able to be everything all at once. There's mm-hmm. no defining her like, oh, she's R&B.
She's not boxed
she's
in.
Pop,
she's definitely not boxed in.
And I think that that's very exciting for a lot of artists, myself in particular, because, you know, I've written for a lot of different people. Mm-hmm. And but when it was time for me as a solo artist to figure out what I wanted to do, what my sound was, I was always conflicted because I'm writing for boy bands. I'm writing for pop stars. I'm writing for, you know, a single male artist. I'm writing for gospel artists. So all these ideas and things are in my head. Mm-hmm. So who am I as an artist?
Right.
Who am I when I'm writing something for myself? How do I arrive at who I am as an artist? And it is so wonderful that I don't have to define myself in one way. Right. And what I tell people is I'm just soulful. Mm. Anything that
I like
do,
that.
Be it EDM, mm-hmm. pop, gospel, R&B, whatever it is, I'm just going to be soulful.
Mm. Mm. I like that. That's well, dope. Since we're talking about that, DJ Ebony, you have a song? You ready? We're going to let DJ Ebony rock out for a little while, y'all. And we're going to play, what's the name of your song? Introduce
Legacy.
Your song.
Hi, this is N.K. Morton, and this is my single. It's called Legacy. I hope you love it.
Let's go.
Let's rock.
Okay, so just a little technical difficulties, but we're going to get it. Oops, we're going to get it. Lynette, are you still there?
Yes.
Oh, great. So I'm glad you're still there. We're gonna make you a part of the show. You're gonna stick with us throughout all of this, okay?
I just sent you the flyer.
Okay.
To Stormy Blue New York NYC at Gmail.
Yes.
Okay.
This song was produced by one and only Mark Sparks, and it was written by me.
Yeah, Mark Sparks. He has a long history of Grammy Award winning producer, Mark Sparks, and I thank you for teaming up with me.
And again, this is Legacy. This is N.K. Morton.
Yes.
Enjoy it.
They say that seeing is believing. Thoughts running through my head. Thank you.
going on, y'all? Who's calling?
Hi, I was, the cut off, I think.
Oh, he didn't realize that you were still on the line.
Oh. No, I was cut off.
Oh, you were cut off?
Yeah.
Oh, we had other call. Oh, I think we had another call come through, and then that's why he let you go, and then they hung up.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, that's okay. I have to go anyway, but...
All right, but I want to thank you. Thank you so much for calling in, Lynette. Like, the information that you provided today was so needed, and I'm so grateful and humbled, and I'm definitely going to have you up here so that you can get more in-depth and tell us more about the other things that you're going to be working on. But definitely November 12th, please let us know again for the Caribbean
release. www.concert4caribbean.com.
All right.
You get the tickets right there.
Yes, y'all can find this information
on my page. No tickets at the door. It has to be done online.
Right.
Ahead.
No tickets sold at the door, y'all. No tickets sold at the door. Y'all got to go online and get these tickets. Don't worry about it. We're going to have it up on the page. As soon as the show is over, where y'all can go get these tickets and let's sell this event out because it's for a great cause.
Yes,
thank you and have a great day. Thank you so much
for
calling
in.
Thank
you. All right. Take care. All right. Bye-bye.
I want to give a shout-out to Ben. Y'all know Ben.
Yeah, Ben. What's up, Ben?
Hi, Ben. We all said hi. Ben said, tell everybody I said what's up. Y'all doing the show without me. That's not fun.
Well, you should have got here, brother.
Yeah, Ben. We got you, bro. DJ Ebony, do your thing.
I am good. How are you?
Doing well, thank you.
All right.
That's the one that I was talking about, that's the Grammy-nominated independent artist that
yes.
did the song on Opioid and all that.
Oh, my gosh. How Hello. Are you this Saturday?
Oh, nice, beautiful day out, getting errands done.
Yes.
That's it. How's the broadcast going?
It's going great. You enjoying it?
All right.
We got DJ Ebony in the building doing her thing. Like, we having so much fun up here with her right now.
Oh, tight, tight.
Just an amazing, amazing panel right now. We having so much fun.
It's all about females. What's your take on females in the business, Wally?
Yeah.
We want to know.
As I've always found it, my take on females in the business?
Yes.
That's actually always been the lifeblood of the business.
Oh, well, can you say that again? Can you just say that again?
I said women have always been the lifeblood of the music business. Mm.
The lifeblood, y'all.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I did a research project, for example, on the Brill Building from the 50s and the 60s. Mostly 40s and 50s, I would say. And none of those businesses would have run if it was not for the ladies in the building, honestly.
Wow.
The publishing houses, the recording studios, the record labels, the booking agencies, it was the women running the business.
Wow.
Likewise, when you get down to the nuts and bolts of what made Atlantic run, it was the women in the office. So, yeah.
Shout out to Sylvia Rome.
Yes, definitely.
One of my mentors,
Sylvia. Wow,
love
yes.
that woman.
A lot of knowledge.
Yes.
She has so much knowledge. Yeah. But thank you. Like, thank you for giving us a call. Like, we got to have you come in.
Oh, most definitely. We'll make that happen.
We're going to make everything work. We're going to do some women politicking up in here.
Congratulations All right. on your Grammy nomination.
That's right. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
We're definitely going to be watching. I'm trying to be there. I want to be there. I'm begging my friends, like, can I be a seat filler? I just want to be there so I can be like, the one time I can be groupie
yes,
in the back.
New York this year.
Yeah, it's going to be in New York this year, so it's definitely going to be, it's going to get popping. Yeah. New York is going to be live that day. The pre-Grammy party as well.
Right. The after party.
And
It's going to feel like old New York.
Yes, right. You're right. You're definitely right. Well, we definitely going to talk to you once you become, we actually can say not Grammy nominated,
yes.
Grammy award winning. How about that?
That would be nice, but I'll tell you, nomination feels real good though.
I can imagine, but congratulations on your nomination and can't wait to
Thank
speak
you
with
very
you
much.
Soon. Take care.
All right, peace and blessings. Keep up the good show.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need a face to face. You could pick the time and the place. You spend some time away. Now you need to forward and give me all the work, 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 work.
It's send me out there, work, 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 work. It's see me down my da 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 da. Some me better, work, 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 work. When you walk out, la 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 la. I'm in the car from my
Girl, your body good and you're special to me. Wanna make you my lady officially. Cram your ticket for Biden, me willing for pay. Fly you in from distance away.
Right, my AI just changed. It just buzzed the front gate. I thank God you came. How many more days could I wait? I made plans with you. And I won't let them fall through. I think I lie for you. I think I die for you. Jodeci cry for you. Do things when you want me to. Like controller, controller. Yeah, like controller, controller. Yeah. Okay, you like it when I get aggressive. Tell you to go slower, go faster. Like controller, controller. F. Like controller, controller. F.
And I'm never on a wasting Charlie. I do it how you say you want it. Them girls, they just wanna take my money. They don't want me to give you nothing. They don't want you to have nothing. They don't wanna see me find your loving. They don't wanna see me smiling back when they pre knowing I lie for you. Thinking I die for you. Jodeci cry for you. Do things when you want me to. Like controller, controller. Yeah. Like controller, controller.
We are sip the Henny for the day, baby. Bad man, we no stray, baby. Oops, I done fell for your way, baby. I know, girl, but.
Nobody nothing know, say you will give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, you know me love your body. Every time you come, you act like you know I'm greedy. And I tell me, say you a sneak. But I'm looking at your eyes, me see the freakiness. Baby girl, make it a leash. And I like, say, me no treat you good. And I like, say, me no go hard. Every time you come on me yard, you a worry and your man dey at your yard. Nobody nothing know, say me and you a touch. Nobody nothing know, say you a give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, you know me love your body. Nobody nothing know, say me and you a touch.
Talking about New York City, Miami, Toronto, California, all of Jamaica, people, we're skipping.
It's a run, no. York City.
It's dancing, it's moving, it's electric. Little kids, hush, girls request this. Come on now, everybody catch this. DJ select this, skip to my loop. Oh, oh, skip to my loop. Yeah, skip to my loop. Skip to my loop. Hey, yeah, yeah. We're dancing from evening till sunlight. This dance is so nice. Glide left, slide right. And just do it, skip to my loop. Oh, oh, skip to my loop. Yeah, skip to my loop. Skip to my loop.
Everybody sing around the walls, chicken and beer, I swear. Team get drunk and don't care. Then you skip to my loo with your hand in the ear. Gee whiz, this a go fun every dance I mix. Guess who we catch a skip, now the great Jack Radix. So cool, everybody join dancing school. Ding dong, ravers at the dance school.
Of part two and three and four. But I want to just say thank you so much for you ladies for coming out today. DJ Ebony, oh my God.
Yes,
DJ Ebony. Girl, you will be back here. Yeah. We're going to turn up. We're going to definitely do this. We're going to do it bigger next time, so don't even worry about it. I'm going to talk to you after this. But I want to just let everybody give the shout outs and just let us know what you're working on and your social media handles, all of that. Go ahead.
Take it away.
You do. No. Okay. This is NK Morton. That's N.K.Morton. You can find me on Instagram, N.K.Morton. You can find me on Twitter, N.K.Morton. Facebook, The NK Morton. And my website, www.nkmorton.com. You can find me all my music, new music. I have Legacy that's released on iTunes and Amazon Music. You can download that. You can stream it on Spotify, Tidal, you name it. It's out there. And I look forward to seeing you guys at some of my meet and greets and some of my performances. They will all be up on my social media. Check me out.
That's what it is. This is your girl, your host, the most Amelia is more. That's AmeliaIsMore. You got that? You got me. And I just got to say a couple of shout-outs. Shout-out to Peggy Dotson. I really want to bring her here because when you talk about a powerful woman, she's the first black woman that's going to have her first OTT, which is over-the-top box like Roku and all that. It's UBC TV Network. We're launching in about another week. So
Congratulations. That's fantastic.
I have a show called The Listening Room. We're talking more about music business, the business of music. So I'm excited about that. Shout-out to Johnny Burgos. That's the new R&B artist. Please check him out. Johnny Burgos, NYC. Dope. Congratulations to the Groovalatos. And then I also have two events. Please mark your calendar. November,
14th?
It was a Wednesday. I just want to make sure I do the right day because there's so much in the head.
Oh, so it's the 15th.
Yeah, it's the 15th.
The 15th.
See, there you go. Mm-hmm. November 15th at Applebee's on 117th Street. It, you know, Applebee's got the 2 for $20. Bring your girl, bring your all your girls, because it's ladies' night that day. You get a free picture for $8.99. But it's just a movie we're showing From the Rough, Taraji P. Henson is the lead actor in that. And the producer, Mike Duncan, is going to be there. And what's beautiful about this is that I'm creating a platform for actors to meet producers. So bring your headshots, bring your resumes, because he's in the building and he's collecting the information.
Okay, right. y'all heard that, right?
So it's about doing it. And then please, please, please follow me, because all females that want to get into the music industry, I'm dropping my book, CEO versus CEO, January 23rd. It is an executive handbook to female diversity training. Because here's the thing, ladies, and I'm going to leave you with this, because I really want you to understand. Don't be mad when somebody calls you a bitch. Just teach them what that definition is. I tell people, yes, I'm a bitch, but my definition is beautiful, intelligent, talented, corporate hustler.
Bang! Hell. Bang! Bang! Yo, hold on. Mic's dropped. Woo! I love it. I love it.
Though, if you call me a bitch, I'm still sorry.
But like, are you using the Y or the I?
She's like, no.
Well, DJ Ebony, go ahead, girl.
So you guys can actually follow me, Unrated Ebony, U N R A T E D E B O N Y. I go by Flower Shark. That's my official DJ name. It's been like that for 2 years, 3 years now. But a couple of projects I'm working on, aside from DJing and being a photographer. I just started my creative agency, working into marketing and promoting artists, the different platforms, basically helping them like build up their PR kits and then moving on to like digital media, social media, and promoting them on that. And I also have my own magazine called Hang Time Magazine. I actually use that as a platform. That's been around for about 2.5 years now.
Okay,
sis.
Yeah, so.
All right, she's more than a DJ, y'all. Don't get it twisted.
Ownership.
Yeah. Ownership is the word today.
Right.
But yeah, thank you guys for having me on the show. I love DJing for y'all. We enjoyed it.
Definitely.
You helped us turn up.
We loved it, Anashana.
Yes.
She's like,
Yes. Shout outs to 280 Hoodfellas Clothing Company. And you can reach me on Facebook at Ashana's Catering Service, and my Instagram is queen_goblin63.
I love it.
She like, oh man, am I done yet? Yeah, I'm gonna take the spot back from you. Yo, it's your girl Stormy Blue. I'm so happy and I'm thankful to all you ladies for showing up today and supporting me. And I want to shout out to Big L, IXS Radio.
We love you, Al.
Yo, we love it. This is my second ladies mixer, and it gets better with time, just like fine wine, y'all. It's your girl Stormy Blue. You can find me on Instagram or Twitter, Stormy_Blue_NYC. You can find me on Facebook as Blue Skies, B-L-U, S-K-I-E-S. I may or may not friend you, because that's my personal, but it is what it is, like I always say. But I just want to wrap this up and say thank you. And I hope that I was able to provide you all with a platform that you can actually go back and watch the video and gain a lot of knowledge about the music industry and women in the entertainment industry. I want to give a special, special shout out to Miss Lynette Harrigan for calling in today and being a part of the panel and providing us with the information that she did. And I look forward to having her on the show as well. I'm going to say thank you, you know, and I'm grateful and I'm blessed. And I want you all to enjoy the rest of your Saturday. And don't go nowhere, because IXS Radio is about to get it popping again with Violators Unlimited, y'all. So don't get it twisted. Stay tuned. Don't go nowhere. And I'm out.